The rally started at 10 a.m. and the entrance was already flooded with protesters. So many that the organizers weren't really sure what to do with us. Before the 1 p.m. march, there was quite a bit of waiting around. Talking to interesting people, eating out of food trucks, and even signing some protests. And then the march started. There were so many of us, we couldn't march the original route. It was too short. So we covered 3 streets on our trek to the Capitol.
Virginia, to the New York.